Slaney here, I've been tasked by IRN-BRU to go along the streets of Glasgow to find out the people's opinion on the World Cup. Top goal scorer, controversial moments, is going to be absolutely amazing. And as you know, there's going to be amazing characters on the streets. So let's go. World Cup fever has hit the streets.
Yeah.
Who's going to win it?
Brazil.
Mm. Why do you think that?
Don't know, that's my boyfriend told me.
Oh, you've got a boyfriend? Did your boyfriend tell you? Right, what's your dog's name?
This is Arnie.
Right, my man, World Cup fever's on.
Yeah.
Who's going to win it?
It's got to be Brazil.
Got to be Brazil? Can you give me the back line, please?
Oh, no chance.
World Cup, who's going to win it?
Argentina.
Brazil, mate?
Aye,
Brazil.
Why do you think Brazil?
Just too good, mate.
Too good?
Too good.
I just want the wee man to win it.
Aye. So. Who's going to win it?
I'd go for Argentina.
Do you think so?
I think so, aye. It's Messi. His last chance, innit?
Well, Messi and Ronaldo. You Messi seen obviously what happened. Did you watch the Ronaldo interview before?
I did, aye.
What do you think of that?
Didn't see it.
Did you know? So Messi and Ronaldo, who are we batting? Messi, you think?
Messi, every day of the week. Every day of the week.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, 100% agree by you after I've got embarrassed on him beside you. How are you doing, sir?
Right, Slaney, how are we? How are you doing?
What's your name, big boy?
It was brilliant.
Who's going to win this World Cup?
I think Argentina are going to do it.
Do you?
Aye, I think honestly I'm going to do it.
Based on
Messi. Messi's last turn.
Maybe Ronaldo come up to you and say, you seen him in his interview with Pierce, he'll believe he's going to win it.
Nah, he thinks he's going to win it, but nah, they're not doing anything this year.
Who's going to win it?
Argentina.
Argentina?
Aye, Argentina.
What were you, big boy?
I think England's going to win it, and I've got it.
Do you, mate? You look like Tam Cowan a wee bit, though. Didn't you actually, though?
Here's a big boy. How you doing, my man? In you come.
How far's England going to go?
Nah, they're not going far this year. They've ruined it, I think.
Horrible, mate.
I think it's the end of that team. This is a weird World Cup. I think Iran might take something off England.
Really?
That's crazy. I put £12 bet on it.
Did you?
£12
Who's
bet.
Good for Iran?
Well,
you like the Iranian football, didn't you?
Nah, it's brilliant.
Do you watch that?
I watch all the time.
The one I'm always, me and my dad are always worried about, how far will England go?
It's a worry, innit?
That is.
It's a worry.
Every time, mate, innit?
But I don't think they'll get an easy run this time, so hopefully not far at all. Last 16, push.
No, I think they'll do well. I don't think they'll do as... They won't go far. They won't be going far. They'll get through the group stage.
Top goal scorer in the World Cup?
Top goal scorer, Ronaldo, probably.
Ronaldo?
Just after everything that's going on the past few weeks, he's got a point.
But if me and you're in that dressing room and he's just done that, by the way, I'd be going to the manager and say I don't want him playing. Do you agree?
He's the best player, isn't he? So you want to win the World Cup, you want to get the best players on the pitch.
No, sure about that. I don't like that.
It's distraction, unnecessary distraction.
Right, exactly, and I've been pulling him up for it.
But at the same time, best player. You were the best player, by the way, weren't you? So,
do you remember me playing, right?
You and Big Curly, Dolan.